Well, we've got chains chucked around half the crew on the floor. We're holding them back with difficulty because Mary Jane Boyd is here to present her single on Fable. And she says, and I believe it, love is life. Big arrangement by Jeff Hales to back the voice of Mary Jane Boyd and the song Love is Life. Let's meet her. Mary Jane, welcome to Hit Scene.
Thank you, Dick.
This is your first record.
Yes.
Now, it's taken many years to get you on disc, apparently.
Well, it's taken about 2 years, I think, because I was approached by all these record companies, and when you first start, it naturally happens, you know, they all sort of say, you want to make a record? And they sort of didn't sort of interest me. I don't know why I didn't sort of sign, because I was busy enough anyway, because I was still at school when I was on The Sound of Music. So I really didn't want to get into too much work. And then Ron Tudor came along with Fable, and I just sort of thought, well, that's just perfect, you know, and everything was nice, and it's great. And I've never been happier in my life about anything that I've done, you know, that I've made a decision myself to do.
Now, it sounds like you've been working professionally for 2 years. Would this be right?
Oh, no, nearly three.
Nearly three.
Yeah, 1969 I started. And I've just been going ever since.
But you've been doing many things besides the singing. Like what, for instance?
Can I say everything?
Oh, why not?
I've done. Yeah. All right. Well, Sound of Music first. That was beginning of 1969 with Barry Crocker. Hmm. And I was on that for 2 years. And as well as when I was on that, I did Bandstand and everything like that. And then last year, I had my own television show for children on Saturday mornings in Sydney, which was sort of like getting up at 5 o'clock in the morning. They used to have to put special lights on the floor to make me look awake, you know, it was like that. It was terrible. It was good fun, but I was, you know, really sleepy. And then No, I'm sort of not on anything regular, and the Matt Finder show, of course, is coming up, which will be for 12 weeks.
Yeah.
And as well as that, I've got a radio show in Sydney, which I'll be recording next week, and that'll be a 13-week series as well, but won't be on air till a couple of months.
This is for the ABC?
Yeah, for ABC too. Everything's ABC at the moment.
Of course.
It's
stay with the strength.
Yes.
Now, you've given me about 95 questions to ask there. The first of all has to do with Matt Flinders, because this is a brand new series on television.
Mm.
Some states don't have it yet. I believe Brisbane, Queensland that is, and Tasmania don't yet have it on their screens, but very soon it's coming your way. No, they can watch their program guides. The rest of the states have seen, in some cases, two, other cases, one program. But are you enjoying working in this?
Oh, it's fantastic.
Yeah.
It's really good. Well, they make me all my clothes and everything, and they're great people to work with. Really,
you sound
fantastic.
Just like
and
a female.
Lovely.
Yeah. He's a great guy. In fact, I think all the Fable team are great.
They're really brilliant. It's fantastic. I can't sort of really tell you what it's like at the moment for me, because before now, my career was just sort of, well, not sort of floundering or anything, but there was this and that and this and that coming up and little bits and pieces. But this year has been just, it's gone in one direction, you know what I mean? And there's no sort of hassle, there's no worries about it. It's just all sort of taken off. And I don't know, maybe soon I feel like I want to get into acting, but I don't know yet, you know, sort of ride this while I'm on it sort of thing and see what happens afterwards. But it's really been fantastic. I can't tell you, I'm so happy.
So excited. Mary Jane, thank you for coming down.
Oh, thank you.
We hope it all goes well for you. Big hit in your hands?
Oh, look, I hope so. I really do.
So do we. Right. In hit scene, Mary Jane Boyd.